the way for a slim version of the PS5. Watch your VOD of Dead by Daylight. I know, I got really lucky there. Okay, one, did we get mom? Sister? Sissy, did we get Sissy? Sissy, stop playing with the bad guy. What's wrong with you, girl? Come on. Sis, come with me if you want to be, like, alive. 2003 game chat. It's gonna look a little weird. You gotta bear with me. Somehow I see her face and my immediate reaction is, Papa, can you hear me?
I'm scared, James.
You should be. You should be. I'm in control. You'll never make it alive. Sis, come on. Melissa's already dead. There's a problem because I think that's our girlfriend. Or no, is it our friend? It's a friend, right? I think it's just a friend. Might have thought about dating once or twice, but you know, we're just friends. Where's
sure
the priest?
Really?
No, I don't know if it's really safe here. Now that I think about it, does the dog dying count against us? I feel like the dog dying might count against us. Also, I just realized I gotta go all the way back up and get the priest. Well, the priest is acolyte. Wrong one. Meow. It's a big game. This is a really, really big game. Okay, so somewhere there's a priest. I think it's over here.
You must be James. I've heard so much about you.
Come with me. Like now. Move, buddy, move. You better run, because I don't care if you have to lift out your skirt and run and show your legs. You lift that skirt up, buddy. You lift that skirt up. Gotta hope my sister's not a vampire, because it sort of looks like a vampire. Nothing about my sissy, but, you know, she kind of looks like a little vampire. This is Midge. You should play more Dead by Daylight? I think I'm good. I think I'm good for right now. Hey, come here. At least we didn't have that, what was it, 2 years ago, where they camped us for 45 minutes, and that was just... Oh, that was the best.
In the name
it's like
Father,
a bobblehead.
Son,
the script missions are fun. They are.
Amen.
As odd as it sounds, while the escorts are kind of meh, that frame right there for a second. It's actually a really good game, though. Like, as old as the game is, it almost seems like a cliche game that just you can have fun with. All right, come on. Reverend. Don't see your old buddy right there. Okay. Yeah, to keep telling you, just so bad. So bad. All right, 2, 4, 5. Here'd be 6.
Thank you, Lord, for bringing me to safety through James, your loyal servant.
Yoink. All right. Let's go get that holy water. And then we'll go back in there. Which apparently I missed out a few things. Yeah, we spent so much time trying to figure out how to play this game, not realizing this game's on a timer. Alright, how do I do this again? Do I just, I just cup it. There we go. Alright, the darkness is slowly eating away at my garlic. You should not have all of my garlic, only just a little bit of my garlic. Okay, speeding along. Cause I don't want to... I'm looking at the time. Melissa's gonna die. Unless I know where to get to her, which I don't.
She's dead, chat. She's dead. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. She's gonna die. She's gonna die.
Nope, wrong one. Nope, wrong one. My poor boy, James, you need to have more cardio. Use those legs, man. Use them. Okay. Don't want to run over the extra health. Nyeom. Yep, that's... Damn it, Greg. Blame you, buddy. Oh, we go up the stairs, that's right. Okay. Gotta find all those locked doors. No! Oh, shit. Nope, she dead. I don't know where she's at. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I bet Melissa was such a lovely woman. Wish I got to know her. Uh-huh. The evil is getting thicker. Yeah, yeah. Evil has been known to be thick. Ooh, that's the wrong one. Is it on the other side? I saw that, Acme. I already feel bad. Melissa's gonna die. I think she just died. Just died. I do love how it's like a little poem. Just to make you feel bad. Gaming dogs, what are you gonna do, chat? Okay, and we didn't really explore this area like we should. Military library. Oh. Ooh, they consume my garlic. The Desmodi is an ancient race of vampires, half man, half bat, 100% monster. What the hell? Like their distant kin, the Demodis, they've also have any anticoagulant substance in their saliva that helps keep the blood of their victims flowing during feeding. The Count is allied with power, major powers in the world, spirit world, allowing him to bring forth these atrocities through portals located at strategic places in the castle. Oh. Now I have a Okay. Down, beast! Down! Father Adelaide's Encyclopedia, Part 4. Rabbit canine devil dogs have pitch black fur and gleaming eyes. Their frothing, sinking jaws are filled with yellow, sharp fangs and remains of their last meals. The devil dogs can smell fear. They're not smelling fear, they're smelling something else. The more wavering in their conviction and dedication their victims are, the more brutal the dogs become. Ah. So beating them with a stick they don't like. I got it. And or a sword. This looks... I am so confused. Hi! Go for the head! Okay, briefing room. What about the other rooms? Okay.
Going to scare you right now. Yes. Oh. I know you're scared. Very scared.
See, I feel like I could jump on that, and I'm not too sure why my brain would think that. But my first thought is that sounds dumb. You know, Counts, I hate to be that guy. But I'm going to be that guy. The place is too big. I mean, really, I haven't seen a single bathroom. All right, where are you guys going? Are you going in the bushes? Go in the bushes. Garrison level 1. Right. One of these is going to be locked. Wrong one. How many garrisons are there in one freaking building? I gotta find garrison 2. Searching. Ooh, here we go. He did not really explore this. Correction, there's nothing up here. Never do that. Okay, lesson learned. Lesson learned. Lesson learned. Got it. Okay, so maybe this goes to... Garrison 2. Alrighty then. Okay, so if I go to Garrison 2, and then we go up, the doors to our left? Wait, that goes to the military library. Yeah, that... Ah, come on! Do I go up higher? There's a point. Oh, nope, this goes back to the elevator. No, where is the damn... Because if we go up to the elevator, we're going up to where Greg's at, right? We need to figure out where... Those side path... Yeah! Side passages are, because they're all locked. That's where we need to be. This drops down here. Okay, okay, okay. Boy, I would. He tripped and fell down the stairs. Of course he did. Yes, yes, that makes all the sense in the world. All right, maybe it's Garrison. Wait, is Garrison 1 part of Garrison 2? It might be. One of these garrisons has a locked doors. Ah, wait a minute. This might be it. No, that's not locked. I am... So very, very, very confused. Yeah, that puts me back. Oh my god, they're gonna die because I can't seem to figure out where to go. Could I get like a tourist guide around here somewhere? I would like a tourist guide. Give a little direction, yes. That's the rock. Wait a minute, that's the rock. Wait a minute, why is that the rock? Oh my god. Right, right. Then we go up the stairs. Right, 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 right. We're in the right tower. It's just one of these areas. Oh my god. That goes to Garrison 2. But that's the same garrison we were just in a moment ago. Oh! How many minions of the darkness do you really have, Count? I keep killing everyone. East Tower. That goes up, and then we can't go up any higher. So, Garrison 1. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This is it. I think. Damn it. I'm so confused. Ah, come on. Yes. Yes. No. No. Thank you. Not today! Go, 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 go. Zach, welcome back, buddy. There's health. Ammo, 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 health. Okay. Now, we go up higher. Do not laugh at me, game. Do not mock me. Oh, do, 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 do. Oh dear. Okay, so we're back on this floor. Got him. Okay, flintlock pistol might actually be pretty good. Okay, now. Ooh, if I can get a Tommy gun. My Tommy gun knows. Wait, that's where that goes? Oh, damn it. You gotta be kidding me. There is some, like, mind-bending level design in my brain right now. Oh. Meow. The laughing because you're funny. Well, thank you, Zach. I appreciate it, buddy. Okay, hold up. Hold up. I can't move. Eh? Oh my god. Why? Alright, go back. There's gotta be a key around here somewhere. Don't see a key. Just check behind me. Just check behind me. See it. Okay, so everyone else is gonna die because I can't find either a main house castle key or. Worse, West Wing key. I'm gonna go back up to Greg. Greg, did I miss a key? I feel like I might have missed a key. Okay, I'm gonna reload. Oh, there we go. Dog's back. If I was a key, where I would be with the main boss or with a boss, and yet we got the West Wing key. But it doesn't fit, you know. Oh. Also, another thing about it. Greg, where's your dead body, buddy? Because you died around here somewhere, didn't you? Yeah, you did. Somebody took your ass. Ooh, they might have taken him. Ooh. What the hell was that? Jets, the bats are here. All right. Well, the only thing I can think is to go back to the West Tower and try to locate a spot that we missed. It looks like a werewolf. He looks like one of those weird Vulcan werewolves. Just kind of chilling out, doing his own thing. Can we please go down? There we go. This game does not like elevators at all. Okay. I'm gonna rush downstairs, get over to the West Tower. There's something. We got our sister and we got the priest's acolyte. Or accolade. But there was no key. Oh, and we did get Mummy. We did get Mummy Dearest. No Papa, though. Haven't found Papa. Wait for it. See, I'm almost thinking that, like, it's supposed to be... there's loot over there, but we already got it all. I'm almost thinking that maybe it's supposed to be attacking me. And it's supposed to constantly be spawning enemies, but it broke. Game? Where is this damn key? Two... Four... Yeah, still. We need to find Rebecca, chat. Dear sweet Rebecca. Oh, I went too far. Alright. Should be... Yep, right there. Now I'm in there. And if I can seal that up, man, that'd be great. Holy water doesn't work. And cross doesn't work. How many weapons are we missing? We're only missing the Tommy gun. Why am I limping? He always limps. I don't know why. I wonder if they can give me any tips. Like, you must go here. No, they're just statues now.
Here's a little something for that wound.
He's the only one that moves. They're all statues, chat. That's all they are. So we're done with the grave. We're done with the side area. We're done with the main castle room we still have to get into. It's just something in the West Wing I am missing. And I don't know what it is. I mean, Chad, if you want to look it up, I'm okay if you look it up and give me a little winky wink nudge nudge. Here you go. That's where you gotta go. Oh, God, I think I know what I gotta do. No, you gotta be shitting me, game. You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be rightfully shitting me. You really gotta be shitting me. So that's what I was supposed to do. I am so sorry, chats. Well, I can't stab that in the chest. Oh, oh, God. God! Woo! Okay. We spritz it! We spritz it! We spritz it!
Put that cookie down!
No! One, two, three, four, five! Oh God, it's like the Rancor all over again. Chip in the butt. Step in the butt. Go for the eyes. Go for the booty. Go for the booty. Rancor fight. Rancor fight. Hurts. Bell B's vampire key. But he just opens the one. Mother freaking son of a. I was supposed to spritz him with water, wasn't I? Little spritzy spritz. Okay, I swear, if Matt, I'm getting another option. I feel like I'll be able to handle this game and know exactly what I'm doing, and everyone will live. It'll be beautiful. Nobody will die. Well, you don't need any more points. You're good. Wait, what key did I get? When I landed on the ground and it hurt, what did I get? See, that's what I expect, Link. That's Oh, God. See, the thing in the back of my mind was thinking, no way in hell they want me to drop down and injure myself right before a combat. No, that's exactly what they want. They want you to feel the pain. The pain, chat. The pain. Where's the, There it is. It's timed, right? Yep. Okay, I got a key. I didn't get the west. Wait, did I get the main castle key? I wasn't paying attention, and there's no... Oh, wait a minute. Wait, I got the fifth level key? Oh my god. Get out of here. Okay, so I got a key to the fifth level. Come here. Bother me, kid. You bother me. All right, just gotta go all the way to the top and then do all the keys down on the below. Okay. All right, I got it. I got it. I got it. Two more people die. Insta-fail. Basically, I gotta be like a hero and not, you know, screw around and be like, I don't know where I'm going. That's like my natural state in life. I don't know where I'm going because I'm just playing this game for the first time. Hi. Okay, that guy's gonna make a beeline for us. Hey, why are we getting all this Tommy gum ammo? Okay. I know where to go. Bad news is, I was West Wing. That was West Wing. No. Yes. Yes. And we're moving. And we're moving.
Run, boy.
Run. Run fast. We did get the... Yes. Okay. Run. Okay, we're not being chased, even though we have the combat music. I went the wrong way. Damn it. Is this game old? This game's 17 years old, actually. So, yes. Where's the, I think this is right. This is where we escorted, Yep. This is right. Can I grab another one? Yes, I can. So I have 4 flintlock pistols on me, and all 3 of them are totally loaded, and all you do is just swap them out. I like that. That's actually a nifty little mechanic. It takes so long to actually reload them that it's faster to cycle between them. Oh, that's we're going this way. Damn it, here we go. Okay, F5. I wish I didn't do that. I really wish I didn't do that. The only thing I'm thinking is like it's glitching out. That's all. It's weird. This game reminds me of just when a dev does a retro game. And I've said it once before, but like it really does remind me of that. Alright, so I know what I gotta do. But Melissa is totally dead and has been for the last 10 minutes. So Melissa, I'm sorry. Damn it. Alright, now I just gotta refight a boss again. It'll be fine, chat. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. I gotta throw a little spritz water on him and he'll be right as rain. Yep. Okay, so yeah, literally spritz him. Spritz him. Spritz him, chat. Violently spritz him. So yeah, that was the telltale right there. I like that. That's awesome. Like, hey, just a little FYI right here. This is how you handle this boy. All right. Now we got to get to the west wing. Go all the way upstairs. Hopefully try to get every other relative. That does mean that wouldn't Malachi still get out sooner or later? Like, you gotta have a final boss fight. Unless if you get every single person and nobody gets sacrificed and you get the perfect win, you just like walk up and shiv him. Coup de grace. Well, he was going to be a threat. Not anymore. All right, here we go. We reload and we dance the dance of running around in circles. Oh God. Got him. Holy water, chat. Mm-mm, good. Oh, you think you can get me? I've learned the values of proper sword technique. Who? You don't look like a vamp. Oh, she's a vampire. Wait, who's that? Oh God. Tea time. So yes, I'm probably gonna hit that. She hits mighty fast with buddies. Let's see how she handles. Oh, that might be Papa. Actually, you might be right. Let's see how she handles. Holy water. Ooh. Papa, can you see me? Got her. Why does she have instead of bats, she got sweetie bird. Father.
Hello, brother.
Oh, brother.
I think that I would actually enjoy seeing your face again.
The vampiric succubus has returned to her coffin in the tomb room below these chambers to regain her strength. Find her in her coffin and drive a wooden stake through her heart to kill her once and for all. She holds the key to the castle where she and the Count have trapped Rebecca and Lord Belmore. Must find them. Got a skeleton key in my trunk at the main entrance. Take me there and I'll give it to you. Might be useful. Oh, snap. Yes, please. All right, I can now read the books here. From the scripts of Grimwald of Vresis. I hope that someone will be strong enough to confront Lord Malachi in an attempt to save mankind from eternal darkness. That's a really good game. This must be done before Malachi regains his full strength. The more blood he can consume before the seal is broken, the more powerful he will be when he releases. So get him before he gets you. Got it. Also, holy biscuit, how I stopped that. All right, brother. Oh. Yep. Woo-hoo. Oh. I did save it after fighting her, didn't I? All right, so she's gonna take a few shots to the heart. Yes. Hey. Lady. Lady. Sweetie Bird sounds. Oh my god. Well, the good thing is they are glitched. We'll just burn all the ammo we have. One,
now.
Two, hello, brother. Three,
to
four,
think that I would actually enjoy seeing your face again.
Oh, wait, did my brother just diss me? My brother just dissed me, you ass. Second West Wing. Oh, brother. Brother, 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 brother. Ooh. The damnable thing. Okay, so